Okay, now I guess we're going to destroy the ring. Alright. Let's see. Oh yeah. Save the ring. Come on, let's go! Oh, it's two golden chests there underneath the... Where am I climbing? That's a piece of... Uh-oh! Aha! See, you can't mess with me. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! What's that all about? Let's slick them off. There we go. Alright. Whoop. Well, that's where I'm going. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, I need an elf. What's your name? Elrond? Okay. Aha! Oh, I see a golden chest behind us. I think I'll get that. Aha! Now 10. Whoa! This way. Here we go. I'm gonna fight this little mini Sauron. Oh, 1 out of 5. Oh, there's a little mini pit for that, huh? See if I can find any more. Oh, don't want to fall off. Alright, so this must be the door into the volcano. Alright. Right. Ah, there we go. Let's go. Oh my god.
The ring came to the creature Gollum. sands of the Misty Mountains. For 500 years, it poisoned his mind. But something happened then. The ring did not intend. It was picked up by the most unlikely creature imaginable.
What's this?
A hobbit. Bilbo Baggins of the Shire.
Well, that was a pretty good prologue, if I do say so myself. Elendil Isildur? Ooh. I'm guessing we do not unlock the elf, sadly. That's not bad score. So we collected one of those. Oh, the bricks are silver this time. That's pretty cool. Alright. Let's continue the story then. So, I hope you guys all liked this, first episode.